I today? Today I feel beautiful, ugly, popular, rejected, smart, stupid. They told me to smile, frown, laugh, cry, to be strong, to give up, to dream, to quit. Today I was applauded, laughed at, heard, ignored. So who am I today? Sometimes I don't know who I am. It seems to change every day. I'm ashamed of the things I've done and said just to feel loved. I feel cheap knowing that I've compromised just to impress people that don't really care. I wish someone would just tell me who I really am.
Hey, look, let me help you. I have felt what you feel and have thought what you are thinking. Listen to words that will never change. Jesus says you are loved, chosen, redeemed, accepted. You don't have to earn it. That is who you are. Find your identity in Christ.
Young people, the devil wants you to struggle with your identity because he struggles with his. He thinks he's God. Have you ever read into Scripture what God says about you? Let me share a few verses of what God says about you. Not what social media, the friends or the world or the trends. But just let me show you some Scripture of what God says about you. 1 Peter 2:9, but ye are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a peculiar people, that you should show forth the praise of him who hath called you out of darkness into his marvelous light. Jeremiah 1:5, before I formed thee in the belly, I knew thee. Before thou camest forth out of the womb, I sanctified thee. I ordained thee a prophet unto the nations. Ephesians 1:5-6, having predestined us unto the adoption of children by Jesus Christ to himself according to the good pleasure of his will. Ephesians 1:6, to the praise of the glory of his grace, wherein he hath made us accepted in the beloved. Amen. Psalms 139:14, I will praise thee, for I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Marvelous are thy works, and that my soul knoweth right well. Verse 15, my substance was not hid from thee when I was made in secret and curiously wrought in the lowest parts of the earth. Thine eyes did see my substance, yet being unperfect, and in thy book all my members were written, which in continuance were fashioned, when as yet there was none of them. Verse 17, how precious also are thy thoughts unto me, O God. How great is the sum of them. If I should count them, they are more in number than the sand. When I awake, I am still with thee. You just read a little bit of what God says about you. He knew you before you were born. He formed you. The Bible says he knoweth our frame. He remembereth that we are dust. He knows your weaknesses. He knows your strengths. The devil has always wanted God's people to be Egyptians. He's always wanted them to be something other than God. He wants the holy to be heathen. He wants the faithful young people to be fearful. He's a destroyer. He's not a creator. Everything that the devil does is a copycat. And it's a poor copycat of what God does. Think of yourself when you hear those words that go through your head. When daily you replay them, remember this. God needs you. He needs you. He loves you. He made you. He thinks about you. He accepts you. You will never find worth, young people, in your life until you make God worthy in your life.